Common Ground's all about local food and encouraging people to eat food that's grown locally and food that's grown without toxic chemicals. So we're trying to teach them in the community garden behind us. It's really the first sort of accomplishment here on this 5-acre site that Common Ground leases from the city of Kinston, is giving people a place to grow their own food. And in the shed we have tools and we have water, so people for $15 per growing season can have a plot, a 4x15 plot, and they plant that plot with whatever vegetables they want to eat, and then they have access to our tool shed and to water. So we want to just give those people that don't have the tools or the land to grow their own food to come out here, and it's so much more fun growing your food with other people than by yourself. So.
I talk every day to various people about how to eat healthy and how to, you know, present them with different ways to cook different things, but really showing them how to grow the food, how to harvest it, and then how to cook it is really so much more effective. And so, you know, if I had a dream job, I would love to turn this garden into just more of a show and tell, you know, from beginning to end, grow, harvest, and cook your food. And I really think that would make just a huge impact in the health of our community.
We'd like to see everyone come out and, if not help, just come and see what it's about. You just enjoy the scene.
Focus really on trying to empower young people, and we think that by getting them outdoors into different types of outdoor activities like gardening and planting trees, they can learn more about how they can impact the world and improve their environments and their neighborhoods and their local environments.
This is resurrection work, right? This is work that brings something that has looked dead, bringing it back to life. This place was a dump. It was a run-down piece of land. It was flooded. It has been ruined. And in a lot of ways, this appeared to be dead. And with the work of the people that have been working here over these years, it is. I mean, you can see the new life that's sprouting up all over the place. That's what I love about it. I mean, people want to be involved in something that they feel matters. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place yours.
About is giving back to something which you got in life. That's all it is. Just sharing life with other people. That's all it is. And it's coming from your heart. If it ain't coming from your heart, no need coming out here. It ain't no showboat. This ain't no showboat about who gets the pitch in the paper, who gonna talk about this. It's all about helping somebody for a cause. It's a good cause to help somebody.